The last harvest calibration that you need to perform is the grain weight calibration. This is done from the run screen while harvesting grain. To obtain accurate results, you must collect between 4 to 6 calibration loads. Each load should weigh between 3,000 to 6,000 pounds, and all of the loads should be of similar weight. For this example, you will harvest 4 loads. You should harvest each load at a different speed. The first load will be at 5 miles per hour. The second load will be at 4 miles per hour. The third load will be at 3 miles per hour. And the fourth load will be at 2 miles per hour. You can complete a weight calibration at any time during the season. However, it is recommended that you calibrate grain weight at the beginning of the season. To start a calibration load, press the Weight button. The Weight Calibration screen will appear. Now press the New Load button. The warning reminds you that you should start the calibration when the combine grain tank is empty. Once you have read the warning, press the check mark to continue. Harvest your first load at 5 miles per hour. When complete, press End Calibration. Empty the grain tank completely onto a weigh wagon and weigh it using an accurate scale. The display will give the load a default name of time and date. Press the Load Name button to change the load name. We recommend you name your loads with the speed you were driving as you harvested. Press the Actual button and enter the actual weight you obtained from the scales. Press the check mark to continue. This process will need to be repeated for the 3 remaining loads in this example. Press the New Load button to begin the next load. Harvest your second load at 4 miles per hour. Enter the actual load weight into the display. Harvest your third load at 3 miles per hour. Enter the actual load weight into the display. Harvest your fourth load at 2 miles per hour. Enter the actual load weight into the display. As you enter each load, the display will adjust its grain weight calculations. The average load error is shown at the bottom of the screen. After you have calibrated 4 to 6 loads, press the Back button to end the calibration and return to the run screen.